As a managed service provider, you can set up all your customers with granular delegated administrative privileges, or GDAP, through Microsoft 365 Lighthouse. Setting up GDAP not only ensures users in your partner organization have the permissions necessary to do their work while keeping customer tenants secure, but it's also a prerequisite for customer tenants to fully onboard to Lighthouse. The first time you set up GDAP, you'll create a template that defines tiers of permissions needed for your partner organization. Once the tiers are created, they can be reused when you onboard new customers to Lighthouse. Let's take a look at the process. First, it's important to note that you must be an administrator in Lighthouse to set up GDAP. To begin, go to Permissions, Delegated Access, then select Create a Template. Provide a name and optional description. Scroll down to Support Roles, which are defined by specific job functions or roles in your partner organization. By default, Lighthouse includes 5 support roles. To customize one, select Edit next to its name. Any customizations you make will only apply to the selected template. Next, select the Microsoft Entra roles to use for the support role. You can choose recommended roles or customize them based on the support role's job function. Select Save. Assign at least one security group to the support role. It can be an existing group, or you can create a new one. Select Save, then Save again. The template has been created and appears in the template list. The next step is to assign the template to customer tenants. Select the 3-dot menu next to the template, and then Assign Template. Choose the tenants you want to assign the template to. Select Next, Assign, and then Assign again to confirm your choice. It might take a minute or two for the GDAP template assignments to apply. Select Refresh if needed. Next, go to the Relationships tab. You need to get customer approval for the newly created GDAP relationship. Expand the tenant that you just assigned a GDAP template to. GDAP relationships show a pending status until the customer approves the GDAP relationship request. After you assign a template to a customer tenant, a GDAP relationship request link is generated for the Microsoft Entra roles that you assigned. To access the request link, select a relationship to open the details pane. You can use this email template or copy the link URL and share it with an administrator in the customer tenant for approval. Once the customer administrator approves the request, the relationship status will change to active, and you can manage the customer tenant in Lighthouse using GDAP.